Steinman, I know medical pavilion is your matter, but you might want to cogitate on this. Ocean water is colder than a witch's tip. You don't heat the pipes freeze. Pipes freeze, well, pipes burst, then rupture leaks. Now, I realise you're a posh sort of geezer, and frankly, I don't give a toss if you piss or go fishing. But once rapture starts leaking, the old girl's never gonna stop. And then I'll be sure to tell Ryan he's got you to thank.
Thank you. started representing them as cubes and other abstract forms. The world called him a genius. I've spent my entire surgical career creating the same tired shapes over and over again. The upturned nose, the cleft chin, the ample bosom. Wouldn't it be wonderful if I could do with a knife what that old Spaniard did with a brush?
Security cameras. I can hear the infernal things all around you. Ryan's eyes and ears.
Wonderful. Light up foes to 1,000 degrees. Warning, fire spreads.
Oh, we rebuild ourselves from the doubt and the pride spoil our hope. 1,000 atoms for the man of the
Why do we have two eyes? Is there some law that says...
I'm not finished! I'm not finished!
You'll have to find some way to get through to surgery and Steinman. Chin up now. The Lord hates a quitter. I can hear that splicer sounding off like it's the 4th of July. Explosives are hard to come by down here. But if you get your hands on one of them telekinesis plasmids, you can catch the damn firebombs and toss it right back in his gob. Or anything else that might be standing in your way.
Approaching a little sister is a criminal offense. Do not approach the little sisters.
German prison camp, they put me to work on genetic experiments on other prisoners, on other prisoners, on other prisoners, on other prisoners, on other prisoners. They call me das Wunderkind, the Wunderchild. Germans. All they can talk about is blue eyes and the shape of forehead. All I care about is, why is this one born strong and that one weak? This one smart, that one stupid. All that killing. I think the Germans could have been interested in something useful.
Clinical trial lot 23, Dr. Sucho, client Fontaine Futuristics. Work on telekinesis plasmid proceeding well. Lifting objects at distance presents no problem. Moving objects through space, no problem. Cannot stop speeding bullet, but can catch it through a faster moving object. Problem not with plasmid. Problem with reaction time. Sucheon just get new idea for plasmid.
Throw objects at foes. You can even catch grenades and throw them back.
The best things in life are free.
Honey, the Lord allows us. best things in life.
They're disgusting vermin. Come here. I'm opening you up. They're running. Someone get them. I promise to do no harm.
What can I do with this one, Aphrodite? She won't!
They... I want to make them beautiful, but they always turn out wrong! That was... What's this guy? An intruder? He's ugly! Ugly! Ugly!
Silk and down.
The nose looks terrific, Dr. Steinman. Doctor?
You know, looking at it now, I didn't realize how much your face... Scalpel?
Excuse me?
Scalpel!
Doctor, she's not booked for a facelift.
Let's just come in here.
Doctor, stop cutting! Chief of Surgery, now!
Doctor Tenenbaum saw to that.
Bitte, do not hurt her! Have we no heart?
Aye, that's a pretty sermon coming from the ghoul who cooked up them creatures in the first place. Took fine little girls and turned them into that, didn't you? Listen to me, Boyle. You won't survive without the aid of those things are carrying. Are you prepared to trade your life, the lives of my wife and child, for 10 pounds of Frankenstein?
Here! There is another way. Use this. Free them from their torment. I will make it to be worth your while. Somehow.
Thank you.
The path of the righteous is not always easy. Yes, the reward will become clear in time. Be patient.
Tenenbaum's playing you for a sap. Those things may look like wee little girls, but looks don't make it so. You need all the atom you can get to survive. If you cross paths with another of them, gatherers, guards, and machines, make sure you pick up a new plan on us. That's if the price ain't too dear, of course. Soon as you get there, you got Ryan's eye now. You won't hear him coming, but he'll be there before. before you know it.
Things that are...